Video 17, modal verbs.
Modal verbs are verbs that combine with another main verb in one clause. It sounds a bit complicated, but we have these in English. Here are some examples. I can play tennis. I like to listen to music. And I want to read Harry Potter. So in these examples, the main verb, the verb that tells you about the action, is play, listen, and read. But the other verb contributes to it to tell you exactly how what the situation is. If we use a modal verb in German, it has to be conjugated and the second or main verb appears in the infinitive at the end of the clause. Here are some examples.
Ich kann Tennis spielen.
Ich mag Musik hören.
Ich will Harry Potter lesen.
And you can see those are direct translations of the English lines above. Did you notice that the modal verbs are irregular? They don't have the normal E ending you'd expect for a verb conjugated with ich, which means we have to learn the modal verbs off by heart. The good news is there are only six of them, and we're going to introduce you to three here.
So, note down these modal verbs. Können means to be able to. In singular, ich kann, du kannst, er, sie, es kann. In plural, wir können, ihr könnt, sie können und sie können.
And here's an example. Ich kann am Sonntag Fußball spielen.
I can play football on Saturday.
And remember, the second verb in the sentence always has to be at the end and in the infinitive. It's a major difference from in English. The English, we put all the verbs at the beginning, whereas in German, they are separated. And if you don't have your infinitive verb at the end in a modal phrase, I'm afraid it's wrong. Repeat this verb out loud with us to practice your pronunciation.
Ich kann, du kannst, er, sie, es kann.
Wir können, ihr könnt, sie können, sie können.
Müssen means to have to. Ich muss, du musst, er, sie, es muss. Wir müssen, ihr müsst, sie müssen und sie müssen.
And here's an example. Ich muss um 8 Uhr in die Schule gehen.
I have to go to school at 8 o'clock.
And here's the last of the three that we'd like you to note down and learn. Mögen, to like. Ich mag, du magst, er, sie, es mag. Wir mögen, ihr mögt, sie mögen, sie mögen. And an example?
Ich mag Skateboard fahren.
I like skateboarding. Again, read these verbs out loud with us to practice your communication.
Ich muss, du musst, er, sie, es muss.
Wir müssen, ihr müsst, sie müssen, sie müssen. And mögen?
Ich mag, du magst, er, sie, es mag.
Wir mögen, ihr mögt, sie mögen, sie mögen.
Übung 1. Fill in the gaps with the correct form of the modal verb given in brackets.
These should result in 2 words per answer. Please write them both out so that you have 10 lots of 2 words. Pause here and complete this exercise, please.
Übung 2. Correct the sentences below. Here, the word order is wrong.
So remember the rules. You have your conjugated verb in the second position and your infinitive verb in the last position. Please write out all 10 sentences in full. And do note that number 5, 9 and 10 are questions. So in fact, here you will start with the verb.